The climate is warming, and that's affecting the weather we experience from day to day.
We have been taking resources from the planet and returning a lot of pollution. The way that we have been mismanaging those effects has really created a number of effects in the atmosphere that are changing extreme weather patterns.
We have to adapt our cities to these changing events, and so we need more accessible tools for everybody to adapt. At the same time, we need to transition to renewable energy resources.
There's really no shortage of solar energy. If you think about the solar energy resource and the wind energy resource, you know, they can supply many times the energy demand that we have as human societies here on this planet.
We need to have really good risk assessments. The models we have of the atmosphere in particular have really improved a lot recently.
We use computational models to assess the risk today, and we can use the same models to assess the risk going forward as the climate changes. All climate change is local. Where things really start to get bad is not the mean temperature, it's the extremes, the heat waves, the wildfires.
We have a great team that brings together scientists, engineers, and the MIT Urban Risk Lab. So I think that combination working together can achieve a lot more than they could separately.
A lot of the communities that suffer the most often don't have their voices heard. And so we want to find a way where through these workshops, we are able to capture all of the voices and really understand what the issues are in each place.
We shouldn't just be aiming to recreate the resilience and robustness of the power system that we have today. We should really be aiming to do better than that.
MIT would be a great place to train students and young scientists in this area who can then go on to make further breakthroughs and really help society.
I think we can make the world a better place. I really do.